I'm Jojo Jackson, teaching at the Yoga Inclusive. I'm just going to demonstrate a couple variations of a pranayama technique called Nadi Shodhana, which is alternate nostril breathing. One that is really nice in the morning that involves some movement, using prana mudra on both hands, do your peace sign fingers together. Your right finger opens and closes your right nostril, your left finger opens and closes your left nostrils. Starting with the left nostril close, inhale through the right nostril, bring the right palm up. Switch, exhale through the left nostril, breathe the left palm down. Inhale through the left nostril, left palm flips up. Switch, exhale through the right nostril, the palm faces down. Then repeat that maybe 3 to 5 times until you feel satisfied with that practice. Another variation on Nadi Shodhana is a more traditional concept where you use Vishnu Mudra, which is taking your right hand, right thumb opens and closes the right nostril, index and middle finger tuck into the palm of your hand, ring and pinky finger together open and close the left nostril, keeping the fingers making contact with your nostrils the entire time and gently closing the nostrils. Inhale through the right nostril, switch, exhale through the left nostril. Inhale through the left nostril, switch, exhale through the right nostril. And that's one round. Again, doing that 3 to 5 times, or maybe even up to 10 minutes if you'd like to have a more full experience of your pranayama. Namaste. See you on Saturday, April 14th.